Hi, I'm Oliver, and today I'm going to be taking you around this Audi approved used vehicle.
So the vehicle in question today is this 2023 on a 23 plate Audi Q5 Edition 1 45 TFSI S-Tronic in the optional Mythos black metallic paintwork. I'm sure you'll agree it looks really sharp and really stylish, especially with the black exterior design package and those lovely black Audi rings. So the vehicle will have a used car multi-point check before it is handed over to you to ensure it is up to Audi's exacting standards. And from the 2-litre petrol engine, you can expect 0-62 miles an hour in approximately 6.1 seconds and miles to gallon of up to 31 to 32.5 miles to gallon combined, showing this vehicle aces both style and economy. Looking down, the 20-inch 5 V-spoke style design alloy wheels provide a nice contrast with that diamond cut finish to that Mythos black paintwork and add a nice sporty exterior design touch, showcasing the red brake calipers. Rear privacy glass means that rear occupants are well protected from the sun. It also means that any items you have in the back are well hidden from view. To the rear, a reversing camera provides a clear view behind the vehicle, meaning parking has never been easier than in this Q5. I'll show you the screen of that later on, but it works nicely with those front and rear parking sensors. To the front, the matrix LED headlights ensure maximum visibility no matter what time of day or no matter what the weather conditions, and you have these super stylish LED daytime running lights too. Taking a look inside the boot, then we've got plenty of space in there for those golf clubs, those suitcases for that week away with the family, and also plenty of pushchairs. And once those rear seats are folded, you can get those larger and longer items in there, such as a bike. You'll also notice how squared off the space is, meaning it's very easy to fit those larger boxes in there. And you do also have as well some pull handles to fold down those rear seats from the back. Looking in the back, then we've got three spacious seats. The outer two come with ISOFIX points, making them perfect for those child seats, and they do fold 40-20-40, so you can get those skis to the back should you decide to do so. Rear passengers also have the third climate control zone, meaning there can be a different temperature to those in the front. Looking in the front, then we've got plenty of high quality materials, so we have the piano black trim, which works very nicely with these black full leather seats that are really comfortable, really supportive, especially on those longer drives, and they do have plenty of adjustment in them as well. So both the driver and passenger seats are fully electric and do come with the electric lumbar support as well. When you get into the vehicle, you're greeted by this three-spoke leather wrap multifunction steering wheel, which has all the important buttons right at your fingertips. So on the left, you've got the controls for Audi's virtual cockpit, which is your digital dash screen. It is brilliant. I'll show you that in just a second. Below that is your cruise control and speed limiter. Great for those longer drives, just makes it that bit more comfortable, bit more relaxing, and means you get the best MPG out of the vehicle. Over on the right, you've got your media controls, your telephone control, as well as your voice control. And behind that, as mentioned, is Audi's famous virtual cockpit, where you can see things such as your navigation, your telephone, as well as your media display. Speaking of navigation, the vehicle does come as standard with satellite navigation, so home is never too far away. You also have wireless CarPlay and Android Auto, so you can use things such as Spotify and Siri whilst on the move, making it much easier and much safer and giving you that more familiar layout that you're used to. Looking at our car setting, we've got Audi's famous drive select, so if you want to go for an economy run, put the vehicle in efficiency, mostly if you're fancying a spirited drive, a dynamic is perfect for you, or individual lets you customise the settings for yourself. As this is an Edition 1 vehicle, you do get the extended LED interior lighting package, so you can choose from a variety of different colour options for the interior mood lighting of the vehicle that Audi have chosen for you, or you can go into individual and choose from up to 30 different colours for yourself for your surfaces and contours to create that perfect mood in the vehicle for you. As mentioned earlier, you do get the crystal clear reversing camera, which as you can see shows a very nice view behind you, keeping those lovely Mythos black bumpers in showroom condition, and it works nicely with those front and rear parking sensors. And then finally, just below that is the front controls for the three-zone climate control, which means that both front passengers can be at different temperatures to one another, and they can be different to those in the back. You can set the rear from here if you've got children in the back, and the heated front seats are perfect for those chilly winter mornings, especially on those drives to work.
This vehicle comes with a minimum of 12 months warranty, 12 months roadside assistance, and much more. For more information or to book a test drive with us, contact us now on 01785 899 417 or contact us online.